You say your call number is a 147. Let me make sure I got this right there. You say 147 there, go ahead. Roger, D on that, man. All right, brother. Well, you're sounding real good out here. Got some kind of crazy stuff going on out there at the same time, but you're definitely working that doggone thing out of Europe over here to the stateside of Canton, Ohio, real good. Ain't no doubt in my mind there. Roger. Roger D on that. Yeah, everybody's out here on the radio today, man. I got doggone all kinds of languages going on out there, but I'm just enjoying it, ain't no doubt in my mind. Unfortunately, I don't speak fluent languages, or, man, I'd be having me a blast, ain't no doubt about that, but, unfortunately, the biggest language I know is English, so, yeah, I go with what, the role flows there. But, all right, brother, hey, good to hear you out of, Europe, coming all the way over to Canton, Ohio, on the stateside there, Roger.
Roger, man, brother. To each station from France calling you, just an immediate feature for New Year in France is your language. But in my, just two friends no speak English, for me is a very bad English. Very sorry, sir. Well, America, we had a very good morning. Like, you know, 42 in good company, in good company for two friends, so in France.
Man, Roger D, man, if we won't roll, if you want to translate for him, that's good. Hey, if you want to do some translating, I got no problem with that, man, but unfortunately, the only thing I really understand is English, poquito espanol, but not enough to keep me out of trouble there, Roger. I didn't catch your call numbers, man, so if you want to throw them at me one more time, and then I'm going to sit back, and I'm going to let one of my neighbors jump in there and see if he can't get his name out there a little bit there. Roger.
En direction des stations francophones aux États-Unis.
Mais les Québécois, ils viennent pas ici sur cette fréquence parce que les Américains, ils font pas bon ménage.
En direction des stations francophones de langue française aux États-Unis.
J'écoute un peu plus haut. Moi, j'écoute le 530 là, sur ta fréquence. Apparemment, il n'y a rien pour l'instant.
Out there calling America, brother, but unfortunately, I don't understand what you're saying, man, and I do apologize on that part, but I do hear you calling America. I can answer that much, but I don't speak a fluent language, and I hope you can understand English to know that, no doubt about it, but tip top of the day to you, audio man, stateside, Canton, Ohio, sitting all the way back.
Chose, alors, je vous dis,
let y'all know like this. If you don't already know, I'm going to let you know where you can go to find the video. Audio Man 288, you might want to translate that over to the other duck plugger and let him know. I said Audio Man 288 on YouTube is where you find all the video gates. Audio Man, stateside, Canton, Ohio. We're back on the eavesdrop inside. Yellow 212 up around Canada. Tip top of the day your way to doggone it, man. See, I'm getting old, man. I forget this stuff. But a good morning time around Canada there, go ahead.
212, Ontario, Canada. You had a copy of the 14 division from Europe over.
Alright, 212, I think it got lost somewhere, but alright, let me slide to the side. I know my neighbor's probably out there listening right now, and I want to let him try to get a little bit of talk time in there too. Hey, Fish, if you want to try to get up there, hey, 303, if you want to try to get up to Canada, go for it. I'm sitting back.
Oh,
Charlie, logging 3 Frenchy to France, logging division, calling you. Hello,
yeah, I guess it didn't work. Ain't no doubt. And I hear France rolling back in my radio out there. I believe it was 754. No, it wasn't 754. He's up in Canada. Man, I wish I could get my brain together. But good morning time out there around France. Once again, audio man sitting all the way back. Yeah, I'm doing this crazy thing over here. I'm actually I'm transmitting with my audio diamonds, and I'm receiving with my audio diamonds, and I'm also receiving with one of my ground planes. If you can understand any of that. Audio man, Ken, Ohio, sitting all the way back. Somebody saying my name out there. Who is that? Where was that? Did that come out of California? You need to tell me I'm talking out of the back of my antenna too, dear Roger.
US 1, my friend,
400. Over on with ya. Well, tip top of the day your way. Audio man sitting all the way back. Disrespect, brother, but I just sit on one frequency and I let it all go crazy. To Roger.
Okay, my friend, I'm all crazy. Hey, I got crazy this morning.
Oh yeah, I'm loving it, man. I'm loving it. This is what I like, you know. You know, I'm normally an AM talker, but boy, I like it when the frequencies go crazy. Ain't no doubt in my mind. Here, Roger.
Hey,
radio,
take care, my friend.
Still booming my radio in Newfoundland, Canada, man.
Copy, man. Well, I appreciate it without a doubt, man. Actually, I should stop this video gate because it's almost up on 13 minutes, so let me hit the brakes on this thing.